Now it's 3 o'clock. It took longer than I thought it would take, for me at least. 4 hours. And I missed, actually I hit that hole. Oh, I hope those chains are tight. 69.51! And that's up 69.51. Not being F6951.
Oh, that's 185. That's EJ and G. EJ and E. There's 6951.
Right?
Oh, 5619. I'm sorry. That's 5619, Vinny.
They fired up the trackmobile and took it off someplace, but I didn't see where. That way the center divider isn't shown. $33,640 and $30,000 and $12,100 on the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I saw, what, 3 inside, 4 inside. Hey, they're moving engines around. They're moving these 4 or 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ow. Side of the road. They put a reverse interchange in. It's supposed to have less accidents. Taken. still don't need fuel. Still don't need fuel. Hey, wait. Is there a parking spot there? Yeah, there is. Man. Wouldn't be able to get out if there was people in fuel bay. Well, they changed this one over here, I think. One there, nope, someone parked back behind. Trailer on the other side of me, so he's not even completely in the hole. So I hate those mirrors. Come on. Signal here? Another truck stop without frickin' signal. I'm getting really pissed. Well, I ain't got no signal. Really, I ain't got no signal. Goddamn frickin' truck stop without internet service. Getting pissed off. Really pissed off. I know what they do. They block it, so then you have to go through them to get internet and pay for it. Bullshit. I got one lousy bar on the antenna. I'm gonna go in there and ask them, do you block the internet phone service out here so we have to pay for it? They're gonna say, what? There ain't no internet service out here. They'll probably say, they probably carry a T-Sprint or Sprint or something. T-Mobile. Whatever. Well, I'm done for the night.